Syringes, check. Bandages, check. Dr. Mundo, check.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Anyone seen Mundo's brain scissors? Your chart looked bad. Me recommend
30 seconds to minion spawn.
Your chart looked bad. Me recommend aggressive treatment. Mundo need medical supplies. To the dump. Sometimes me wonder who is me to play God. Then me remember me Mundo.
Minions have spawned.
Me Mundo. Me Mundo. Mundo. Mundo, Mundo. Mundo can't remember Mundo before Mundo was Mundo.
Let's see, which way? Nope, this not right. Ooh, maybe
a lot of
weird
mages out there. None of them are this.
We recommend aggressive treatment.
Burn, probably.
That was a leash.
Mundo goes where he pleases. Attempt brain transplant on Mundo today. Me think it was good. Doctor, doctor, this is how we doctor. Your chart looks bad. Me recommend aggressive treatment. Your chart looks bad. Me recommend aggressive treatment. Mundo not remember Mundo before Mundo was Mundo. Aggressive treatment.
Oh my god.
Mundo resuscitated! Could patient get sicker? No, wait, Cleaver! Me started this practice with nothing but bone saw and bleed. Bones connected to the cleaver bone. You should get second opinion. What do you think? Ooh, me concur. Huh, great. We agree then. Successful. Labels say may cause torn clothes, mood swings, purpleness. Zahn, perfect place to do medicine. Everyone's sick there.
Down.
Mundo lost Mundo.
An ally has been slain.
Chart look bad. Me recommend aggressive treatment.
Shit.
Like Mundo always say, malpractice make malperfect. You sign in with nurse. Treatment. Your chart looks bad. Me recommend aggressive treatment.
Double kill. You have been slain. Turret plating will fall soon. An ally has been slain.
Sometimes me wonder who is me to play God. Then me remember. Me must be good, Doctor. Patients never come back.
Bless your darkness.
Enemy double kill.
We have to amputate.
Oh my god, dude. Could help us, Ezreal. It's not even my fault. Look at that fucking team. I can't even catch him, dude.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Okay. Mundo can't remember Mundo's name.
Enemy killing spree.
Mundo not remember Mundo before Mundo was Mundo.
The enemy is legendary. An ally has been slain.
Label say, may cause, torn clothes, mood swings, purpleness. Me watch for that.
Your turret has been destroyed. Your team has destroyed a turret.
Your chart looked bad. Me recommend aggressive treatment.
Block the damage, dude. Oh, Jesus.
They should stay down. Your turret has been destroyed.
Electricity makes the brain work good.
An enemy is legendary.
with 27 medical diplomas, Mundo ready to cure what ails you.
An ally has been slain.
That bone's connected to the cleaver bone.
Enemy double kill. Your turret has been destroyed.
Dear Medical Journal, Mundo attempt brain transplant on Mundo today. Me think it go good. Say, may cause torn clothes, mood swings, purpleness. Me watch for that. Prognosis green.
Your turret has been destroyed. An enemy.
Wrong time.
Your inhibitor has been destroyed. An ally has been slain. Enemy rampage. An enemy is legendary.
Yeah.
Shall I turn in my badge and rifle as well?
Hey. Yeah, I just had to do glacial augment Nautilus.
Glacial augment?
Okay. Yeah, it's pretty stupid right now. Glacial augment in general is stupid right now.
I think my win rate just went down because of that last match.
Yeah, mine too, probably. God, dude, that king was like 22 and 2.
Yeah, what am I supposed to do with two people feeding?
You can't. And I didn't have a top laner except a Teemo. So, you know, like, Kane literally could just go to any lane, pop an E, pop an ult, and somebody die. At that point, it's like, who am I going to hit today? Mundo's the only one I can't one-shot. Also, Zeri is very squishy early game.
What is Zed? I hope Zed is good. And I guess Akali is going to tank. That's like two assassins, so I don't have to worry about. I shouldn't have to worry about Veigar or Zeri.
Shouldn't, as long as Jarvan's not coming.
Yeah. And we have two tanks. And isn't Hekka like. No, Hekka can go tank. Oh my god, that skin is obnoxious.
Which skin?
Zed.
The Zed, oh my god, is he just standing on the
red carpet? He was on red carpet.
Also, that dude's dead as shit.
Yeah.
Bye, buddy. He gave it to Zeri too. Oof. Nah, I think they literally just walked up to him. You
Minions have spawned.
Star Guardian.
With extra health, cool. Oh. No. I can't believe you hit that solid hit.
That was a good job.
I can just hook her, she's dead.
Maybe I should have
been there. She's not awful. I'd rather deal with her than damn Caitlyn.
That's true.
It's like I said, if I hook her, she's dead. She's got no. Oh.
No, I got it. It's fine. Oh shit, they're so dead. I cannot help them.
I mean, oh jeez. I don't know how you missed.
Shield. Can you stand in front of me?
Jarvan, I'm gonna bait it. Get in here.
Got it.
Some armor real quick.
You are in the demon. No.
Get ready. He wants to go again in a big way.
I wish he'd wait on me.
I think he's waiting to gank.
Yeah, he just needs to wait on me.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Okay, he's in. You can move up. Oh, he's level 6 too. Oh, shit.
An enemy has been slain.
Oh, yeah. If I hooked up this crank, he's dead.
I'm gonna leave.
An ally.
Oh, he has Moby boots.
He's a fast one. He's a fast robot, I mean.
I have another paint, so if they destroy those, it's fine.
Okay. Well, I'm level 6, we can all enter. You're level 6, I'm level 6. I think it's just a good old day to walk up and kill him. Or damage out of nowhere. Jesus. Well, pop that.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Said no, get Jarvie.
Killing spree.
Alright, Jarvie. Alright. Let's try that again. Maybe I'll give it this time. Jesus Christ. No freaking way.
It's the movement speed.
You know, anytime I have Azir on my team, she doesn't do that kind of damage.
Well, she had an early,
an ally
she had the first
slain.
Kill, so I gave her 400 gold, which gives her more experience. Now I'm so behind. She's like out CSing really well. He's out CSA like our entire team.
Yeah.
That's what he did.
It's all good, we're just gonna play passive now. Wait on Jarvan.
We can get next drag, we're fine.
Shut down.
Get that dragon, Jarvan. Big room's top. Oh my god. Okay, I have ult in 5 seconds. Siri walks up with just crap on her. Oh. Oh. Okay, never mind. I'm dead. They all. You better move up. One jar to do something.
Oh. Double kill.
He's out.
At least he got out. God, dude, they ended up freaking. Predator boots. I think that dude ghosted. Get Zed. Ooh, Zed ult. Zed ult. You have it in 4 seconds, buddy. Get that V-Gar. Get that shut down, homie. Dead.
Shut down.
Oh my god. Sad day.
Oh, he needs help.
Oh, Jesus. He's dead. Oh, no, no. Why can't it?
Okay, she got it.
Oh my god, at least we have an Akali.
Turret plating will fall soon.
She's going tank too, which is great.
I hate tank. They're so mean. Okay, well, we can.
That's either Rhaegar or Mordekaiser.
Probably. Yeah, that guy. Oh, okay. Oh, okay, maybe not. Oh, jeez, I'm coming. Got the whole squad. I hope they're pushing in.
Zed should. Freeze. We'll just play around dragon a couple of minutes.
Yep. Blitz is coming down. Very good. Oh my god, that was close. On his way. He shouldn't have showed in lane. He just showed in lane.
We're gonna leave soon. Are you gone or not?
Didn't you say I could take a separate car?
Alright, I'm gonna leave now.
Okay, bye. Have fun.
Drekrum's dead. Oh, that's a free Drek. Mess her up. Why? What, I do no damage to this guy. What the hell?
Blitz.
Back off me, robot man. I got a minion wave now. Come here. Oh, Jarvan died. Well, Dragon's gone.
Nah, he's up in two.
You are in their deep end now.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
It's gone. Unless he runs in there, ults the heck out of the wall.
Has been slain.
Close. He says take his robot. I got you. Oh, this is bad. Oh snap.
They should have been there for drag earlier.
Your
turret has been destroyed.
I think we have to go mid. Can you QSS out of his
You sure
ult?
Can.
An ally has been slain.
Anytime I'm losing to a Mord that's fed, I build that, and don't matter what you do. Just because it makes him very upset. I was about to say, Zed, just back up. Plus the QSS will help you with a lot of things, like the Hecarim fear, all that stuff.
Because the Kali and Zed know they're strong. I don't want to
An ally has been slain.
You better run, Jarvan.
Double kill.
Our mid lane's about to get hit. Yeah, I'm just gonna back. I can't walk this jungle. Oh my god, he's walking straight this way. Oh my god, he ran? Wow, dude. I'm in his hell. Oh my god, no. He got me. But at what cost? Oh, dragon. For the love of god, dragon. You can zap that Veigar. Good job. He's dead now because I didn't shit on his ult. Which he's choosing to hold. I don't understand. Hecarim's up. See? Just up. It took forever to come down a dragon. Maybe a Akali can kill him. Nope.
An ally has been slain.
They chased really hard.
Hi, Jar.
An ally has been slain.
You are in their demon now. You are in their demon now.
Oh, shit. That's a blitzcrank. Get away from me. Freaking knockups.
You have been slain.
Oh, that minion had to have sand it. Bicep. Oh my god. Oh snap, never mind. He's gaming. I'll take care of the Hecarim Mordekaiser, man. By that I mean I'll take care of the Hecarim right here. Never mind, he's taking a long way. Or he's taking raptors, I don't know what the hell. Oh, there he is. He's dead. No way. Run, Jarvan. I still have locked it, so. Oh, no way. His ass. Get off of her. Bye. Ooh, ooh. Maybe. I think you can fight that. You have enough life still.
No.
But Jarvan's running, so never mind.
I need someone to tank. She has this, and if he goes in, we both die.
Oh.
And she has this.
I'm going to grab.
She actually does a lot of damage. Because if you go in on her, she has like that passive and movement speed, so it gives her like the automatic kiting. That's the issue.
Oh yeah, because of Dread Force. Oh god, there's Necro. Dude, they're so tame. That freaking Hecarim Mordekaiser and Blitzcrank is just ridiculous. Yeah, that's the better question. Why do you keep just walking up to a 1v5? Bye, Vigar. No way.
I need Last Whisper.
Yeah, that's the one. That's the one I was thinking of. Oh, they're doing Baron. Oh, snap.
Your inhibitor has been destroyed.
Probably she did.
I think they gave up. Okay, bye!
Striker. I think he's dead again. Oh wow.
We could have had two dragons.
I know.
Yeah, that would have helped.
Oof, and they're gonna have four earth dragons. Jesus Christ. Oh well, she's dead.
Ally has been slain.
I think Jarvan's about to get picked. Please don't pull me. Oh god. She better get out of there. I don't know whether they can just walk up there and kill her.
They're so tanky.
Out of here, holy Jesus, I'm...
Jarvan can't even back.
jungle because that jungler wasn't doing his job. I swear, the biggest issue I have is when I'm not jungling, I get stupid junglers. When I'm not supporting or doing top, I get stupid top laners or mid laners. Who else do you not want to deal with?
The Vayne mid.
Oh my god.
Leona. She's really strong.
Okay, good. They got a status. Thank god. Thank god. Jesus, we have a Silas.
My heart and sword always for Demacia.
I'm going tank. Sounds about right. A 62% win chance with me juggling Garen. Oh, you get a Blitzcrank. Okay. Oh, look, it's still Vayne mid. Congratulations. After this game, I gotta make a sandwich real quick.
So we do have a Vayne mid.
What'd you say?
We have a Vayne mid.
Yeah, that's what I said. Yeah, we still got a Vayne mid regardless. I mean, she can clutch this if she wants. I need that dude to pull her though. It's free, dude. No, I don't like it. Oh, it's still cool. But you won't flash more Blitzcrank.
Minions have spawned.
Protect our land.
I see it, Blue Buff.
See it.
What if we start red? Oh shit.
So, I'm gonna go ahead and tell you right now. You're gonna need deep water because I can do a lot of things, but I can't keep up with the Rex. That's just the gist of it. Okay, toe to dial. Whatever your name is, Toro Dial. I'll get Darius.
Oh my god.
Fuck!
An ally has been slain.
Run, Toro down, run. I just saw it. Yeah, I did. Yeah, I did. No freaking way. What up? Oh. Okay, Rek'Sai. Oh no. Yeah, just get the Rex out. Okay. Good trade.
Yeah.
will not yield.
An enemy has been slain.
Coming. Oh no. Wow. She just got that ult. It's okay, I got her.
She's dead. Yeah. Why is she walking that way?
I don't know. Oh, right there. She's right there. Blitz, come on. Open your eyeballs. Oh. Walk up and... No, Blitz! You gotta hit her. You gotta hit her. Get her, Ezreal. You got it.
That works, too.
All of them. He just got ripped through.
I stand ready. No.
I had all. I just wanted to make sure you got it.
It's fine, thank you though. I'm still playing Ez, actually. But
really,
I like how mobile he is.
He's really good.
I just hate that, like, he has the mid game spike.
You gotta keep your stacks from your Q or whatever. Also, Rek'Sai's in the room. She's. Okay, never mind, she's going to Vayne.
She's mid.
No, come here. Come here. Oh my god, the economy missed. Ah, you can deal with that. Huh? Oh snap.
I'm actually winning. Rek'Sai's bot. Awesome.
Alright, well, I'll go take a rip then. Yeah, just bait her down there. I'm gonna go take her crap. Oh, yeah, Raptors and everything. Hell yeah, dude. Sign me up. I like free double. Okay, well, Red Buff's not here, but I can take everything else. Okay, well, Craig's is near.
Double kill.
I don't know why he dropped Rip like that. He was really bad.
He's gone now.
Here, but I need Blitz.
Uh-oh. Flex in the river. Kai'Sa by herself. I like these odds. I'm coming around. You ready? You can fight that in like 2 seconds. She's dead.
Yeah, just kill her.
Okay. You think you're getting away.
This is coming. And so is Vlad.
Oh, well, we're dead.
I'm dead.
Unless they chase you and I get out.
Come on, recall. You got Kai'Sa, that was worth it.
Jesus. I don't know why.
That was so worth it.
I don't know why they didn't come for me, man. Oh, I need a way to my item.
I shouldn't have chased. It's so low.
Oh, she blew everything, by the way. She blew this.
And her ult, right?
I think. Did she ult you?
Your mom's better. She's mad.
I have my item now. I don't have smite, though, so I don't really want to do dragon right now.
Well, we don't have to start it. We could. You should get red.
Do what?
Get red.
Oh, I am. Okay, now
we just hover around it.
Oh, they're too bot. Come on, let's just do it. They're gonna take tower. I got smite in 5 seconds. Let's go on. Oh, hello. Oh, goodbye. Later. Bye, Rek'Sai. Worth. Okay.
They still didn't take the bot
turn
either.
Oh,
do you
want to
get
Riv? Yeah, let's
can we get Riv?
Yeah, let's get Riv.
I have a...
I'm just gonna need you to do damage. I don't have smite.
I don't think anyone's coming.
No. Oh, well, I see that. See Blood around the corner.
We should pop it.
Help Rek'Sai. Oh, let's get this. This is done. This is free kills. Look at this. Oh no, he's dead.
I already popped Rift too.
Bro, I'm so bad. But I haven't bought. Oh, dude. Frogs. Shelly, Antares, you try to pull me, we're gonna rage.
Kill me.
I don't have ult though, so I'm not fighting Antares.
I'm leaving.
I'm gonna go jungle real quick, and then I'm back.
An enemy has been slain. Shut
Ah, damn it. I never picked up Essence Reaper on Ezreal, so I want to see how this works out. I always go like Frozen Heart because the ADC gets like fucking dead sometimes.
Right.
Yeah.
That's a lot of damage.
But I love Ezreal. Like, you just have to hit shit. It's so funny because people don't expect like a WQ combo.
I can't believe I haven't died yet. God, that damage. Why would he do that? He doesn't even have a charged bar. Oh my god. Bro, just run.
I think he's tilted, because, like, remember when he dove me through?
Yeah.
That was funny. He just ran into you and died.
Yeah.
I don't think this is blood, I'm pretty sure this is silver.
I did Gale Force, so, like, he didn't even see it coming. It was like, oh, I'm gonna make it to the bush. Presses my butt. I could probably delete Kai'Sa. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do it. If they walk up. If I step out of line. Yeah, I don't know what she was thinking. We win.
Congrats. Did you see what I was typing to Kai'Sa?
No, I was busy. What were you saying?
She said, I said, where are you? And she said, in your mom's bedroom, bitch.
Damn.
And then I said, where are you in my mom's bedroom? In my mom's bedroom, where are you? And then Darius said, team of And I said, does that mean you have a team leading? And then he said, no, team of And I said, Teemo's packing through!
Damn.
I'm gonna report her. Hold on. So mad.
See, as long as I have a competent team, man, I can jungle Garen all day. Like I said, I used to have a 67% win chance with this guy. I don't think it gets any better than that. Oh man.
Definitely panic scary.
Shall I turn in my badge and rifle as well?
Ban Fior or Janna. GG wouldn't ban either of those choices.
Why would you ban Janna? His ult literally fucks Janna.
No way, they banned Garen. What a bunch of cocks.
Pick a Mundo. Or I don't know who you jungle is. So.
Jungle what? What, Ram Ranch? Were you auto-filled? No, bro. I'm just guaranteeing 67% win chance. Jesus Christ. Whatever. I'll just play this guy. But you don't know any results. Sorry, it's 63%. 0.6 win chance. It's Jungle Garen.
It's a hard lane. So, like, you saw how, like, it took me so long to auto Kai'Sa? I had it on CDR instead of attack speed.
Oh, no.
Yeah. That's why you, like, saw me, like, auto, but I auto so slow.
Alright, Viego runes, what do I feel like? Oof. Ugh. Ooh, that team. I think I'm gonna... Yeah, I'm going cut down this game. I think I'm gonna go... attack speed. Damage. Yeah, this looks alright, I guess. I'm going tanky, Viego. This jungle. Also, apparently, you're supposed to rush Essence Reaver.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I'll try it.
Yeah, you go Tyr, Sheen, Caulfields, and then the Cloak and Essence Reaver. Go Boots of Lucidity, and then you get your Man Immune. I forgot. That's why you're having troubles. I forgot they always rush that stupid Essence Reaver, and then it's like, oh, where'd my HP go?
I mean, I'm still learning
it.
Are we in game yet?
Nope. 94%. But yeah, you go Essence Reaver, Manumune, and then you grab the Crown of the Shattered Queen and call it a day. But for this game, I would go Divine Sunderer because, you know, there's like a Vlad, a Nautilus, and a Cho'Gath on the other side. So I would get Divine Sunderer third. Unless you didn't want to finish Manumune, I'd get Essence Reaver and then Divine Sunderer. Depends on how fed those other champions are, we'll see.
Thank you. I'll try Essence Reaper first.
Yep.
And then I'll try the boots.
Yeah, Lucidity. And then, like I said, depending on if Cho'Gath and Vlad's getting fed, I would probably go Divine Sunder after that. But if they're not, then I mean, you can just go Meta Moon. Just have to see how it goes. But we're both going to have Divine Sunder, so we should be able to melt those tanks. Or I could go Kraken Slayer. See, you don't really need Kraken Slayer since you're playing Ezreal.
What?
Yeah, I think you definitely go Divine Sunder, regardless.
Whoops. No one saw that. She started W?
Weird. Uh-oh. I stand by that Divine Sender probably going second. Looks like Cho'Gath's about to die. Or, Sion.
Side.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna take his crap. Yep. I'm taking all this stuff. Hi. Can I borrow your soul? Bro, you best be backing off my Sion. Yeah, I'm sick, what can I say? Flash in a new tower. Oh my god. Okay. Well, I thought you were gonna keep taking the shots, but you locked out. Bro. You didn't commit, homie. What the hell's wrong with you? My forces scour the world. Nothing less. See a Karthus. Is he taking dragon?
Satan's puddle. I can't help it.
It's okay, I don't need it. Hello! Goodbye. Oh my god. The double shot.
She
doesn't want it back, man.
I don't want it back either.
Struggles of an ADC.
They're back now. I think not, so she's the new one. Nope. I am already a monster.
Oh wow, he's on dragon the whole time.
Oh, I thought they were
bad.
Well, I have 2k. Pretty good.
Where's he at?
So, should I get Essence Chamber first?
Yep. Sheen, and then, Caulfield's. No fucking way. Doesn't matter, I'm still taking your soul.
Thank you.
bot. Rick, I can't really do much into a Nautilus.
Yeah.
That's fine. As long as you're getting objective.
Oh, we go here. We go here. Just run. Rick, I need to just run. Meanwhile, Vic just taking forever to shove the wave. I don't know what he was doing. Oh, he dead. You guys need to shove your bot lane.
I can't.
I'm coming down. You want to catch Nautilus out? And Karthus.
It's Nautilus and someone else.
Yeah, that's just Karthus.
I'm coming.
Can I borrow your soul? Please? Thanks, buddy. Can I borrow your soul? Oh, look at this guy. Oh, my God. Oh my God, get him. I was about to say, where the hell's Rakan going? He's just gone, bro.
What's the next item that I get?
So Shogat's 4 and 2, I would probably rush Divine Sunderer. If not, you go Mana Moon. Because Cho'Gath is winning his top lane. And Vlad's winning his lane too, I think. Well.
What the fuck is Cinder? I will rip her from the jaws of death. Oh, Cinder, I already did Essence Reaper.
Divine. Okay, I don't know if we can get this dragon, but we're gonna try.
It's a Karthus jungle.
He's right there. Karthus is right there.
I'm coming.
Okay, Miss Fortune's holding her ult. We'll check for wards. Almost dead, are you kidding me? No freaking way, dude. Wow. 2 freaking health. I cannot believe that. Sion, you're dead, buddy. Just fight it.
An ally has been slain.
Not yet. I feel calling out. Viego, save me.
Oh my God.
Shut down.
No fucking way. That's so sad. Okay. Take the grump then, I guess. Last I checked, I'm 6-3 and you're 1-5. I need a good Rakano to just go in there and kill him.
I think he's scared.
That's what it seems like. Like, that dude just walked up the tower, and could he just ulted him? Whatever, let's go get Herald, I guess. Okay. Ooh, that's a big Cho'Gath. And I'm gonna die! Get me the hell out of here, dude. Jesus Christ. Yeah, we ain't getting that Herald. We can kill this guy, though. Or not. Dude, he's so scared, dude. That Rakan is so scared. We gotta go bot. Okay.
I do know, dude. There's a Cho'Gath.
Yeah, he's big, dude. I'm out of here.
The mist is my great unending sadness.
Okay, looks like it's fat wave.
An ally has been slain.
I'm sure we can kill this guy. If we go, I need this guy to go though. Bro, get in there, dude.
The next dragon's
fire. No fucking way, dude. This dude always gets away at the last fucking second. Oh, we're dead. We're dead as shit, dude. I'm going for dragon as soon as I'm up. Even though Vlad's still bot lane. Oh my god, dude. I would love to kill that man with his 200 gold shutdown.
Main drive.
Yeah. Coming to dragon. It's probably gone.
Nikki does a lot of damage.
What is lost?
You know, it's amazing how I got ahead in Sion and he's throwing it. We're the only two here. Dude, I need to kill that freaking Vlad.
And so it was that love was
the whole squad showing up.
You stand in the way of my love. A mistake.
Oh, there's Nautilus. Oh my god, get me out of here. Jesus Christ. Oh, and they got Rift Herald? Hell yeah, dude.
Calling out Viego,
I don't think I can get in there.
They're doing it.
Oh. No Scion.
You can't do anything.
I didn't build right.
You get Divine Thunder?
I already got the Essence Reaper. Can you have both?
Yeah, can't you?
Oh, you can.
Yeah. I don't think you won't get the, you know, double passive from Spellblade, but it don't matter. It's just there for the extra. Oh, let me go get a shutdown. Well, no, Cho'Gath didn't even have a shutdown. Fuck, I'm coming, buddy. Can I borrow your soul, please? I need to go get some kills. Oh, nobody's around. You hate to see it. Like, we need to kill Vlad, we need to kill Miss Fortune. Like, that is the top priority right now. Just so we can get the shutdown, even the odds out a little bit. Oh my god, hello. Get me out of here. Okay, we're in. And I died too fast for this fortune. I was about to say, if that dude gets out again, I'm very upset. Building the Witsim. He is, that's all he's doing. He said that in the whatchamacallit lobby. He's got a Hullbreaker, I mean, he has to at this point.
We're gonna lose.
Dude, I need to get that misfortune shut down, is what I need. That's what I need.
Why can't flash?
I'm freaking dead. Oh my god. The damage. I said, did you more kills than we did?
I have no kills.
Oh my god, Vicky, no. I'm coming, Vicky. Dude, if I could just touch the misfortune, she would be melted. That involves me touching her. Taking all.
Did he say that? Like, if I had known that, I would just pick Jinx and just play super passive.
I think he said it. I don't remember. I know he said he was playing Scion. Oh man. If he's not there for that dragon fight, though, they're gonna get soul.
He's not coming.
Okay, there's two top. We need to get in here and just make a pick. Oh, hello. Oh, I'm dead. Never mind. They knew I was coming. Oh Oh my god, Simon, shut up, bro. I got caught trying to go to Dragon. It's not feeding. Oh look, Simon's here, man. He's in. He's gonna do something. Is he tanking? Can he make it? Is it possible? The dragon's gone, though. Just. Yeah, it's gone. Jesus Christ. They're so low, man. I just want to kill one so I can. Just kill that Nautilus. Bro, we can't contest it. You're never gonna be there. As much as I would love to get Baron. Like, it's gone, dude. They have a Smiting Jungle, Karthus, and a Cho'Gath ult. I cannot steal Baron from that.
I don't do any damage.
Bro, we're gonna need you back at the base, Sion. This you need to get
your
back here.
Has destroyed a turret.
She was the star who led my path.
He's not backing. Oh Jesus, it's, we're gonna lose it right here. Of course, he freaking. I'm dead. Vlad's fed. Cho'Gath's fed.
I do no damage.
Oh, well, I mean, yeah, I ain't gonna be doing much damage at this point. bad top laner. Yeah, that was definitely a game if if you knew there was going to be too many tanks to probably grab cut down in your secondary runes. But I also wish I would have had Garen because I could have cleaned that crap up a lot easier.
Like that. I had Jinx. Like, I could have just held the base and then he could have done like the Sion thing, which is fine. But he didn't tell them.
Can't win them all. That Rakan was a little too scared. Early game. Oh, whoops. Oh, you must be doing something.
I'm here.
It's all good. Yeah, buddy. Don't question it. I don't even know what the band, man. Scared of this, I guess.
I see you lack judgment.
My heart and sword, always for Demacia.
Oh yeah, this is play more squishies, man. Just pick another squishy. That'd be great. I already see two I can just melt.
Kinda wanna go Jinx.
Go for it.
Nah. I don't.
Oh my god, it just keeps getting better. Play another squishy. Pick one more squishy for me to just crap on. I'm not going tanky this time. I'm gonna grab some damn. Yeah, this is what I need. Play another squishy. That's squishy enough. Squishy enough for me.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Gotta go fast.
Seconds until minions spawn.